Hello, it's your host, Blue Eyes White Dragon.
It's me, Red Eyes White Dragon. Today we'll be entering the worst cards in YuGiOh history.
That's right, folks. The first card is this card. As you can see, we're trying to find the worst card because it is level 2. It's level 2 and it only has 300 or 400 attack and has no effect. So it's useless on the field for special summon or medicine. It only has 1,450 attack, worst card, and it only has level 5, which is terrible, it has no effect, so that's the second worst card. The third worst card I have myself, and his time reserve sucks. The worst card on the YuGiOh interview show. So, goodbye.